They motor off the turn and head in front of us. Condren in a tough spot here with Heartbeat Mindell. With his cover up on the outside, fourth, Diligent Dexter locked in fifth there. Locked up tight is Royal Flush Hanover with nowhere to go. Just another poor boy spotting on the outside, sixth. Back in seventh inside, Space Shuttle moving up eighth outside. There goes seven card Hanover and shuffled back. Trailing last is Tux Time, 57 3.5. Stark put the brakes on through a 30-2 second quarter split. The ball is definitely in his court right now. Teeth of the Dog leading it by a head. Outside second trying to come to him. Here's Heartbeat Mindell right there, third baseside. Hall gapping cover, Diligent Dexter locked up on the inside, Royal Flush Hanover. Then it's just another poor boy, Space Shuttle. Further back, seven card Hanover and trailer Tux Time. Three quarters, 126-1. Action begins to heat up now. On the inside, it's still Teeth of the Dog leading the way. Heartbeat Mindell on the outside's been at him all the way. Right there, third baseside. Hall with a shot up the cone. Teeth of the Dog. Teeth of the Dog still up front here. And it's all Teeth of the Dog winning it in 155 flat. Very close for the place in show spots. Bayside.